Hi, welcome to the WTAMU Virtual Math Lab. This video will step you through College Algebra Tutorial 7, Example 5. In this example, we want to factor the trinomial a squared minus 5a minus 14. This is a trinomial with the leading coefficient of 1. Note that this trinomial has no greatest common factor or GCF for all of its terms, so we will go right into factoring this as a trinomial with a leading coefficient of 1. Basically, we are doing the reverse of the FOIL method. In step 1, we want to set up a product of two binomials. In step 2, we want to find the factors that go in the first positions. When you multiply the first positions out, we get the first term of the trinomial, which in this case is a squared. So the first terms of the factors will each be a. In step 3, we want to find the factors that go in the last positions. Because it is the reverse of the FOIL method, this means we are looking for two terms whose product is negative 14 and sum is negative 5. Those magic numbers are negative 7 and 2. Putting this into the last positions of our binomial factors, we get our final answer of a minus 7 times a plus 2. Note that we can always double check ourselves on factoring problems by multiplying out the factors that we have. If they multiply to be the original polynomial, then we have the right factors. If they don't, we need to go back and try factoring the problem again. Note that if we multiplied our answer out, we would get the original polynomial.